A store near downtown Terre Haute prepares for a move. The Dollar General on Poplar Street has been a fixture in that neighborhood for quite a while. But now it's getting an upgrade in the form of a brand new, bigger store. Crews have been working to stock the new store, which opens tomorrow. You'll find it right across the street from the old store between the railroad tracks and Stables Restaurant.